I've got a little bit of time today, so let's work on the NSX.
All the Honda people know, but you're gonna need this thick boy.
Woo!
Got it.
Come on.
Do not ask me how I forgot a pry bar,
but I did.
Pry bar?
No.
Crowbar.
Do y'all have anything that is relatively easy, but it's just annoying to deal with? Well, mine is alternators. Sometimes they're a little fucking cunt. Ta-da! Ladies, when your man says he wants to upgrade and get a turbo or a bigger turbo, this is what he's talking about. It's a vital component.
That looks fucking great. That looks good.
That's not good. I swear to fucking God, if this is cross-threaded, I'm gonna need to talk to them because I worked on this last! I just tried to get it out by hand. It's definitely cross-threaded.
Not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Still don't look great, but not the worst.
And just like that, we've run out of time today. I did not have much time at all to come out here, but I figured might as well come out and do something. Now I'm gonna watch my skin puppy. Bye.